Subscribe to Pickless Music and click on the bell icon to get notification about the latest uploads.
Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Pickless Music. I hope you are doing great. So today we are going to learn a new song called La 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 from the film Baazaar. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Okay friends, to play this song you will need a capo on the third fret of the guitar. So this is the first fret, second fret and third fret. So we will put a capo on the third fret of the guitar. And then our chords will transform into very simple open and easy chords. And the first chord is G major. You can also see the on-screen diagram. The second chord is E minor. The third chord is C major. And the last chord that we need to know is D major. Okay, so you need to know all these four chords, that is G major, E minor, C major and D major, to play this song. Okay, so now let's come to the strumming pattern of this song. The strumming pattern of this song goes something like this. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Okay? Okay friends, we will break this strumming pattern into two parts like this. Down, up, down, up, down. This is the first part, and the second part is up, down, up, down, down, up. So the first part goes like this: down, up, down, up, down, and the second part is up, down, up, down, down, up. And together, after joining these two parts, it will sound something like this: down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. And the down up in the end of this strumming pattern acts as a filler, which will help us to change the chords while strumming. Okay. So with the chords, the strumming pattern will sound something like this: down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Okay, so now let's come to the chord progression. The chord progression in this song is very, very easy, and it remains the same throughout the song. It goes from G major to E minor to C major and then to D major. Okay, so from G to E minor to C major to D major. Okay friends, so now let's check out the chord progression to the entire song, where the chords are changing, on which word the chords are changing. You don't mind my singing, okay? You just follow the on-screen lyrics and then play along with the original track. Okay, so let's check it out.